How you doing, guys? Chris here. Another story has hit the news about drones carrying drugs, this time out of California. Apparently, a drone crashed onto the roof of a California home, and on that drone was 1 kilo of methamphetamines. With the rising frequency of stories like this hitting the news, criminals turning to drones to stay out of view of police officers, I can't help but consider, how does law enforcement keep up with this new threat? And my stance on remote ID? Well, it's evolving to acceptance and limited implementation as opposed to no implementation at all. When you see stories like this about kilos of methamphetamines flying through the air, and it could have landed anywhere besides on that roof, in a park, in a playground. So my considerations have changed. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.